monkey see, monkey do, but I'ma do something different. I'm talking cars, different racks, different bitches. From the struggle and the pain to that rich of living. You got guns for show and tell, cause you ain't doing no drilling. Glocks 49, Rubens, clips always extended. Lights and being fully loaded, so it ain't no missing. Extra bullets, rubber bricks, shit, that's recommended. Do a drill like that thing with them windows tinted. A lot of bitches, they be eaters, they can stop pretending. If dirt the prayers and whoop the cheap shit, that make me sin it. I've been working like a slave, cause I gotta get it. Finesse the plan for that work, then that profit split it. Hashtag OTF, you know my niggas trending. I'm gone.
Jump.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for this for a long time, oh.
That's that sucky car, Mo. That's gay. They would give me that. Fuck this gay car, man.
Show it's MJD. I mean, it's not enough that he played college football at UCLA, that he played down in Duval County with the guys in
Chicago. I need some more money, man. Hall of Fame in 5 years.
Now, no, I don't. MJD is that guy who has everything. We're not mad, though. We still love him. And being on the show, keeping with that theme, it comes with a lot of perks, and nobody knows that more than MJD. And he's taking full advantage of connections with EA Sports to build one of the most insane Madden Ultimate teams ever. Ever. We decided to show it off. So let's show everybody at home what you're working with.
Well, let's start.
Fuck no.
Damn, he got monster. He got monster fault, cuz. Damn. I got that nigga. Andy Lacy. Bernie Sanders. He got Bernie Sanders twice.
He doesn't.
Good. That's no games right there. You don't want to play him.
See,
he no games right there. That's a no game, man, right there. Those people would stay all day. We don't go to work. We work for the NFL. R1 developer.
I might have wake up.
He already split the shit out of dude.